So actually, I wanted to use this skin yesterday, the Shanghai Scrolls Jhin, but it's disabled on TR, probably for the bug that was there when the skin came out, where you couldn't see his W. But apparently in solo queue it's on, so either they fixed it or we're about to have a non-visible W. But I couldn't use it on stage. I really wanted to, because Mickey was playing Nautilus as well, and he was using the Nautilus skin. But I couldn't use the Jhin skin, so synergy was a bit off. But, what the fuck? Wait, what's actually going on with my screen? Can you guys see this as well, or is it just me? Is it because I'm in full screen? That's kind of crazy. Okay, it's fine. Just need to fix something real fast. Summoner's Rift. How do I turn it off actually?
30 seconds until minions spawn.
So my mouse feels a bit weird. I don't know what happened overnight, but I feel like my entire PC is falling apart. And how do I turn this off? I have like a GeForce Experience overlay that I want to turn off, but I don't know how. It should be this one.
Minions have spawned.
What the fuck? Oh, like this. Okay.
I provide catharsis for my clients.
Okay, we're back.
And my victims.
We're playing.
I never hurt anyone. It is the performance that kills. Be quick. It should be an opera.
Thank you, I think, even if I hit it.
What?
Okay. Not a bad start.
Each bullet is a piece of my soul. Each shot is a piece of me. My theater is the mind.
Flash. Okay. Somehow the minion took it.
What matters. I have
I think they're best. At least shouldn't go here.
This is my life.
Could dive them on our big wave though. Ekrem shouldn't be here either. Focus though. That's so fucking troll. It's good for me to trade there because I get level 6 and like 2 creeps. So put him low. Ekrem died, so I can do next wave as well.
How can we make this fresh? This helps me.
Okay.
I am risen from the filth and muck. I am the lotus blossom.
I could have done Dirk here as well with more long swords, but I don't think Swift is as bad. Quite like having them early. In case shit goes down, I have to run river or whatever, it's nice to be a bit quicker. Came to fruition yesterday when we swapped for Herald, or like hovered for Herald. Made it easier for me.
This performance needs more Zazz. Smile. I've outdone myself.
fuck are they doing? I cancelled him, right? Okay. Lower the wave, it's good enough. I don't need to get the wave, it's just nice to, like, have it die. Because then we have a lot of tempo on the map and I can, like, for example, go mid right now. Please, okay. And Draven's next wave is, like, this one here, and then he has to push this, and then he has to push this. Like, I have so much tempo here. It's worth my ult, I think. And it's also irrelevant if I actually get the last hits on the creeps or not, as long as they die. I'm not sure about this one, but I guess. Terrible. I think I wanna do Drake though, it will take a long time. But I guess we should since they already have one. Don't wanna risk them getting a second. I would have rather gone mid, but I guess it is a Drake after all. You'll get two plays in the game. Gives me a legend stack as well, I guess.
This art is a compulsion. I cannot resist it.
Wow, that's kind of crazy. I didn't deserve to live there. Like, I really didn't deserve to live there with the skill force.
Shut down.
I am pure. My work is pure.
I could have get forced in, but I think I would have died. I should have 1k on my head, right? Yeah. Not worth. She had cleanse on, I didn't see. I thought it was a good play as well. She had spellbook cleanse. In this case. Fight later, maybe when Jhin is here.
These conditions.
An enemy has been slain.
Honestly, I think it's not worth it, but... kinda put myself in that position when I walked up to him. I don't want a base for 300. If I just go plant bot side. We are fighting mid though. This could be Nash, so I'll just come back.